Welcome back to the 9 a.m. And Angela, you're going to do an explainer for us. You're going to break it down for us on the differences between the types of weather we're
going to see. Yeah, we're going to break it down delicious style.
I love
that. If we can. So we're going to get that mix of precipitation this weekend. More freezing rain and sleet south, more snow north. So we thought we'd show you kind of visually what that's
okay.
like. Let's start with freezing rain, because this one kind of confuses people sometimes. So this happens when there's a column of warm air in the atmosphere, but it's freezing at the surface. So I have an ice cream bowl, just vanilla ice cream here. I shook it up, but apparently not well enough. This is live TV, folks. Sorry.
It happens.
I have the magic shell.
Yes.
So this is what freezing rain is like. I don't know if this is going to work. This might be an old bottle.
It's going to turn into something.
But the bottom line, if you know magic shell,
it hardens.
It hardens on cold surfaces.
Yes.
So that's what freezing rain is. I shook this really hard. It's not going to work for me. So that's freezing rain.
Gotcha.
Sleet. What's the difference? Well, sleet happens when that column of warmer air is not quite as deep. So closer to the surface, you get to some freezing temperatures.
Okay.
And so this is not, they don't have it for. That's like the sprinkles you're going to put on your sundae. They're going to bounce around, but eventually they're going to pile up. But they don't stick to it. They don't get hard. They kind of bounce around.
They just bounce around.
You can kick them around.
You can shovel them.
Yeah, you can shovel them. And sometimes we might have enough that you might have to do that.
Right.
So that's sleet. It becomes ice lower in the atmosphere, and it kind of pings and bounces. Ice pellets is another word for that. Then the other thing we have, we got some marshmallows here. This is snow.
Straight snow.
And snow is going to be frozen from top to bottom, and it's going to pile up on top of there. Well, my magic shell didn't really work, but the rest of it is a pretty good example of the three different kinds of precipitation we're going to see this weekend.
We know snow pretty well. Mm-hmm. Sleet or freezing rain, which one's more dangerous or hazardous?
Freezing rain by far.
Okay.
Because that's what creates black ice. It's going to create a glazing on road surfaces that are cold enough, and you might not be able to see it, hence what we call the black ice sometimes.
Yes.
It also will, what we call, do an ice accretion, which is a fancy way to say it'll build up ice of like a glazing on things. And if that glaze gets on tree limbs, it weighs it down. If it gets on power lines, it can weigh it down. And those get heavier. If we get some winds with this storm, it'll blow those around. That can help lead to some power outages. Accumulations of a half inch ice or more. And we've had those here. I can think back January 2017 to some of that. And that is one of those times where we had really bad freezing rain, icing problems, leading to numerous power outages. So by far, freezing rain's the worst. Sleet is slick, but you can kind of move it around. Like you said, you can shovel it. Snow, you can get out. Snow, you can grip on. Tires can grip on if it has to. So by far, freezing rain.
And freezing rain is a possibility.
Rain is especially south of I-44 in Missouri. Okay. And that's down into the eastern Ozarks. So you're talking about getting down into those hillier roads down there with lots of curves, narrow roads. And so those, and not always the first to get cleared because they're not, it's not as populated.
Right.
So those can get really slick and dangerous. I think that's going to definitely be the case into Monday morning with this storm. So Sunday, remember, it's all day Sunday, Sunday night, and then moving out Monday morning. I think it ends as a little bit of snow for everybody, but initially we could have that glaze of ice underneath the snow. That's going to create kind of those hidden slick conditions, especially in our southernmost counties. So
there you go. Keep it to Fox 2. Yeah. Keep it tuned in. We'll keep you updated on
ice cream wise or other.
She's got a magic
shell. I'm going to magic shell this thing if I can get it to work for me later. Please be safe this weekend, everybody. We'll have updates on the forecast all day online and on air, of course.
Love it. Hey, we're taking you right now back to Collinsville. We got a little